So today we have Edward Blavoji of Blavoji.com, and we also have Obi, the president of Frenzel Music, to select and break down our nominees. So first of all, nominees for Hip Hop Song of the Quarter. We have Kwesi Arthur with Anthem,
Teephlow with Preach, Strongman with Chaco, and finally the only female in this category, Frida Rhymes with
Jammin.
Yes, people, who does it for you?
This is a popularity award, but...
Well, 60% vote from the board and 40 from the public.
It's still popularity, yeah. Mm.
So 40%.
I'll go for Anthem.
Anthem.
Yeah, because okay. Yeah, Anthem.
Okay.
That good.
I'll go for Preach. Teephlow's Preach.
Okay,
why? Yeah. Because it sings well to me, and it's really having the airwaves that it's supposed to get. And
you see, this is the reason why I
think
it's a popularity award, because it
sings
to me.
Yeah, yeah, that's to me, yeah.
Yeah, so that's
and
to
you. It could be that I have a song that sings
yeah, to you. Like do the dance.
Popularity
Okay. So okay. Now moving on to the High Life Song of the Quarter. Mm-hmm. We have Dada Hafko with Yebe Wunti, Bisakede with Hammer, Kiri with Adiepena, and finally Kumi Guitar with Betweena. Who do you think is winning this one?
Among all the songs in this category, I think Kiri's song was the last to be released.
Yes.
But he's making waves.
That's true.
More than, not to disrespect any other song in the category, but he's making waves, yeah, compared to the other three. So I'll go for Kiri Adiepena.
I'll go for Betweena.
Why Betweena?
Yeah, because Betweena, Charlie, after kneeling down and begging for schools of DJs and media stations to be playing the songs and other things, I think he deserves, and it has really created the buzz after at least he jabbed Stoneboy with the left hook, and then Charlie, it made a lot of buzz as well. So it really promoted the artist Kumi Guitar himself, and also the song Betweena in the music video as well. So if for the first time you don't know who Kumi Guitar is, this is the opportunity for you to go and log on YouTube and check who Kumi Guitar is and watch his Betweena music video. Yeah.
Well, I've been a Kumi Guitar fan for 1 year.
Hey!
So moving on to the reggae dancehall song of the quarter, we have Stoneboy featuring Asamoah with Dirty Enemies, Stoneboy again with Tomorrow, Episode featuring Stoneboy with Jehovah, Shatawale with True Believer.
I'll go for Stoneboy and
Asamoah.
Okay. I'll go for True Believer. Okay. Yeah, because True Believer is good. It's a shout out songs to all the pastors out there who really believes in God. So Shatawale at least decided to do something for them, so that they should know, like the pastors themselves must know that yes, indeed they must believe in God that they serve. But it's a danceable song, and people are really enjoying or are really banging to the song. So with the SM Militants, I guess, yeah. So Charlie, that's to me my favorite, yeah, True Believer.
Dirty Enemies, because I asked from the onset of the interview if this is a popularity award. So, based on numbers, I'm going for Dirty Enemies.
Okay. Alright. So, Hip Life Song of the Quarter, we have Sakodie with Yebe Pao, Tick featuring Kiddy with Penemami, Guru, Bad Guy, and Yapono featuring Stoneboy with Obia Wani Master.
Before Crow Wani Master. Kennedy a Japan one master.
Master.
Yeah. Onokro one master. So I'll go for, I mean, Yapono featuring Stoneboy.
Okay.
Yeah, good song.
Yeah.
And it's dope for the politicians and also the entertainment industry too as well. Muse to crowd on the master.
Yeah, I'm going for master as well.
Okay.
Any special reason?
Okay, so Afrobeat song of the quarter, we have Strongman featuring Kwame Eugene with Baby Girl, Kwame Eugene Confusion, Miss V featuring Yemi Alade, Come and See My Mother, Guilty Beats featuring Mr. Easy Patapa, and Papi Kojo with Akwaaba.
This is where I've been caught in a very small box. I'll go in for Akwaaba. But if you give me a second option, I'll choose confusion as well. But ultimately, I'll go in for as a popularity award.
Okay. You keep hammering on it. Yeah.
Because if you come to context of songs, I think there will be a different, there will be a whole different answer to songs.
Okay.
Okay.
Olale, Ashiwe, Ashiwe, Obeti pa, ko pa iskelenke. So big ups to Patapa, Mr. Easy, and also Papi Kojo. I think it deserves to win in this category.
I think I like that song too.
Because I mean, he added some new vibes in the song, and it made it like it was really the most talked about song with Patapa.
King of Hook.
Captain Hooks.
Okay, so finally, song of the quarter. We have Guilty Beats featuring Mr. Easy, Patapa, and Papi Kojo with Akwaaba, Kwesi Arthur with Anthem, Kitty, Adiapena, Yapono featuring Stone Boy, Obiabo, and Master. Stone Boy again featuring Asamajan with Dirty Enemies. We are Dirty Enemies.
Obi, all the songs are popular.
Yeah, but there is.
You have to pick one.
There is one.
Mm-hmm. It is more popular. Most popular. Among all.
Most trendy.
Mm. Yeah.
And it's Akwaaba.
Yeah.
Yeah,
me. But still, the award is here, Chicha. Or if you are sharing it, you should give this one to Kwesi Arthur. Yeah, because it's the anthem. The anthem is really making noise, it does. Yeah. On social media. But Chale Akwaaba, massive respect to him.
we have a skin that share
awards. No, that's what I'm saying. That if you are supposed to share this awards, then let's give one to. Because, okay, for me, I selected Preach. And I didn't give one to Kwesi Arthur. So this one, myself, I'm giving one to Kwesi Arthur. For me, I'm sharing the award. So Charlie, my mentee chema amount for. So I'm giving it to Kwesi Arthur Anthem for this one. But Akwaaba there, Charlie, it be senior.
Since it be senior, that's what
he does.
So we shot. Are we doing pass part of
your team?
Oh la le.
Thank you guys so much for coming.
Okay.